Hello, and welcome to this special online cathedral concert from East Liberty Presbyterian Church. Since the pandemic shut down the church in March 2020, we have been unable to hold in-person concerts, but we have been able to present several special presentations on YouTube and Facebook. In early 2020, we started planning for this concert, which was to have been part of our regular season of concerts. The Kassia Ensemble and Anqwenique have put together a fascinating program of music all by living Black female composers. Following the premiere broadcast of this concert, it will be available to watch again on YouTube and Facebook. We are so happy that you can join us for this online concert. It is a great pleasure to welcome my wonderful colleagues and talented friends, the Kassia Ensemble and Anqwenique. Enjoy the concert.
Hello there. My name is Anqwenique. Thank you so much for listening to this wonderful program. I'm excited, I'm thrilled, and honored to be sharing the stage with the wonderful Kassia Ensemble and performing here at the beautiful East Liberty Presbyterian Church. Today I'll be performing three works by two Black women composers, Jessie Montgomery, and a world premiere by Joyce Solomon Moorman. We just want you to enjoy, sit back and enjoy the wonderful music. Please continue to support live music. Please continue to support music, musicians, and arts education. And thank you so much for tuning in.
Thank you. I'm Rachael Cohen, and I'm a member of the Kassia Ensemble. We're an all-female chamber music group dedicated to having equality in our programming, representing both men and women, and people of all kinds of backgrounds. We're really excited to be presenting this program today with the help of East Liberty Presbyterian Church. Thanks for having us.
Hi, I'm Dawn Posey, violinist with Kassia Ensemble. We've been planning this program for over a year now, and we're very excited to present it to you in this format. All of our composers are Black women who are also living. Researching this program was a lot of fun for us, and we found some really exciting new music for us to learn and for you to hear. Thank you for joining us, and thank you, East Liberty, for having us.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Until we can gather again in person for concerts and other events at the church, we hope to continue bringing you a series of online performances such as this one. Your donations will enable us to host some of Pittsburgh's finest musicians for these special online concerts. To make a donation, please visit tiny.cc/ELPC donate. Thank you for your support.
Thank you. Thank you.